My name is Carmine Stewart. I've been volunteering for the Alzheimer's research study for a number of years now. The research helps them to compare what a healthy brain looks like compared to those who have Alzheimer's. I feel like a lot of times African Americans are more reluctant to participate. We don't trust or believe that it is for our own good, but I kind of like to think that we need to be included so that the world will know what we need or what's regular for us or what's irregular for us. I am blessed to have my health and I want to be able to help other people. Just thought, give it a try and see what happens.
Hi, Carmen. My name's Derek and I'm taking you on back here for you.
Before participating in this study, I'd never had an MRI or a PET scan. I only had concerns about the MRI because of what people were saying, that they didn't want to go into an MRI machine. So it was like, okay, I don't know what the fear factor is there. But the technicians that work with you, they're very understanding. They assure you all the way through. They will give you earplugs because the machine will make some dings and noisy pinging sounds. And then they will also put headphones on you so that they can communicate with you throughout the whole process.
All right, you're doing an excellent job.
Before going in, I just told myself to relax and think of other things. I thought about my grandmother. I thought about my shopping list. I thought of other things to help me relax. When I had the PET scan, very similar to the MRI, I was assured that there was a very small amount of radiation and that it would give a better picture of the brain. I had no problems with the injection at all. It's like just getting a booster shot. Takes about 50 minutes after the injection, and then you are put into the PET scan machine. You're made comfortable, continually assured that, you know, you're in control. When you're in the machines, there's absolutely no pain. It's just peace. The phone's not ringing, no one's calling you. It's just a real peaceful environment.
Everything's running smooth. You're doing a great job.
It takes about 30 to 35 minutes, and then you're out. I am very glad that I decided to participate with this program. Number one, to help. Number two, I always want to make sure that I'm represented in some of the studies, or people that look like me are represented in the studies. I am trying to tell as many people as I possibly can. I am hoping that they will have enough research material to find the cause of Alzheimer's to help stamp that out. Join in, be a part of it, not just for you, but for everybody in the world, if possible.